guys, I'm Ran Wei, co-founder of DAOONE. We are building up a virtual governance platform based on blockchain. 5 years ago, we started our first China's youth space, which allows young people to initiate their own projects and collaborate freely in a little utopia. However, it was shut down since it's not profitable and not sustainable. Then we decided to move to the cyberspace, which is beyond border, transparent, and flat. We want to create a tokenized online community which is profitable, scalable, and sustainable. Our solution is simple. We use token as incentive and code as law. Here is our product with three layers. We're based on EOS, and we are building up a protocol layer with multiple smart contracts, including reward, governance, reputation, identity protocols. On top of that, millions of applications and projects emerged. Actually, I finished my pitch deck with 11 collaborators around the globe by using one of our apps called DAOONE. I first initiated the projects, set the budget, wrote down the job description, and when these guys finished their tasks, they will receive DAOT as an incentive immediately. This is the future of work and life. That is why we as a community is growing organically. We charge each project initiator 7% of its budget as commission fee. This is for sure a billion-dollar market. We will first revolutionize the gig economy and then revolutionize everything. Comparing to other DAO projects in the market, we are more community-based and projects-oriented. And technically, we are faster, cheaper, safer, and more user-friendly. At the end of next year, we'll be able to support over 8,000 projects and over 50,000 collaborators on our platform. That is why we're asking for $1 million, roughly 3,000 Ether funding for the technical development. This is our extraordinary founding team and our partnership with the blockchain and EOS ecosystem. And this is our big name advisors from both China and the US. The future is coming. Are you ready?